We are relaxing on the afternoon before the sunset, and we're in Cafe Sidi Salem, which is in the town of Mahdia in Tunisia. We're having a hot chocolate. How's the hot chocolate, Pani? Chocolat chaud. Marvelous views out to sea here in this small cafe. It's very local. And it's $2.50 for a hot chocolate. It's a 20. It's a 20 dinar note, but these are $2.50, which is about $1.25 US. Marvelous.